So basically what we found is that the measles virus destroys your immunological memory.
Following an infection with the measles virus, we were able to detect a drop in overall protective antibodies, which are the small proteins that float around in our blood and throughout our body that protect us from pathogens.
And basically about 10 to 70% of all your antibodies that you had accumulated because you've been infected with other viruses and other pathogens are completely destroyed.
And potentially this number would be even greater if a child was malnourished.
And so your immune system forgets that you'd ever seen them and goes into sort of a state of immune amnesia. And we think that this leads to a future vulnerability when you're reinfected by the virus that you were previously resistant to.
So the idea with doing this study was based on a previous findings that showed strong evidence that children after they become infected with measles may have increased mortality and vulnerability to other infectious diseases.
And what they found were that there were many children that were thought to be killed by measles, a number around 400, but when they introduced the vaccine, those children were saved, but they saw an overall drop of mortality of about five times that.
On the heels of that study, we had to then ask, why does this happen? And is there some biological explanation for how an acute measles infection could be impacting kids even 2 or 3 years later? And so what we did was we looked at the antibodies, the protective proteins that float around in a child's body or in any of our bodies.
So we were able to take a method we developed called beer scan, which allows us to detect and measure the activity of thousands and thousands of individual antibodies and their targets from a single drop of blood. And in that way, we found that these antibodies in the measles-affected children, but not in control children, dropped precipitously.
I think one of the major takeaways from this study is the need to keep pressing for true measles elimination and potentially someday eradication, regardless of how far on the horizon that might be.
Our interpretation is that the vaccine is not only safe and effective, but extremely valuable in preventing immune amnesia.